guys. Hey guys. It's very simple. It's my little brother's birthday.
No.
He's finally 20. I was watching something. He's finally 20. We're not doing shit though. We're not doing nothing. Probably Saturday. Right?
What?
That is your birthday.
Okay, yes, I already told him.
We're not doing nothing. But we're just on the floor chilling. Oh, yeah.
If you buck, why I know I hope buck, why I know if you buck, why I know I hope buck, why I know if you 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 buck,
look J on the track,
why I know if you buck, if you buck,
hey, he tapped for all the security,
if you get
around. It's going down.
Yeah, well, I'm a cat-toned pistol holding nigga on your damn street. Stopping, jumping, bumping, every car cop in this damn.
Bye.
Come on, man, you gonna fight. I see that. You see, I see that. No, you gotta be like this.
No, I do like this.
You gotta be like Ray. Ray was like this.
Ray, you were like this.
Ray, when I got you, was like this.
I do this, though.
No, you don't. You are punching me. I see that.
You
see?
I open. I'm finished.
All right, come on. And
then.
Mama, mama, you left me to my neck.
Rain down on that bitch twice. That bitch twice. Fuck me, I blew you whatever. If a bitch be for me, we gon' be forever. Rain down on that bitch twice. Rain down on that bitch twice. You know me, I be with whatever. If a bitch be for me, we gon' be forever. Why you always try to run and hide? Always have my name up in your mouth, you out of line. You gon' meet me pop up at your door like surprise. Now come outside, little bitch. And if she is, I ship her up and she gon' get the line up. Can't be starting on these problems if you cannot solve them. Cardi backing down, I swear to God, there's not an option. Rain down on that bitch twice. Rain down on that bitch twice.
There's a circle right there, all right? So we're gonna play this game. It's like, how does it go? Ray, how's it go? How does it go? Declaro la guerra con mi peor enemigo que es. Basically, it means I declare war with my worst enemy who is. And then we're doing fruit. So, like, if I say I declare war with my worst enemy, banana. The banana, like, how does it, like, you stand there, right? And you say it in the middle.
No, you put your feet outside and then you just say it.
All right, so, like, everybody starts running right when you start saying the words?
Yeah.
And then they stop?
No. When you have to say the whole phrase first, say the fruit, and then that person gotta get in the middle, and before that person gets in the middle, everybody has to start running.
Alright, so that's what we're gonna play today. Hopefully, some people know how this game goes.
I say Melly's right there in the middle, I'm going away.
I have to say it though, right first.
No, just.
So when I say declaro la guerra con mi peor enemigo que es.
We all run.
I can see you through the shadow, you dumb whore.
hell, you dumb whore.
And if the rap be like, okay, and I'm gonna be like, okay, guase, tres pasos para adelante, tres pasos largos.
Y tres pasos para adelante.
Cállate. Tres pasos largos y cinco pasitos chiquitos. So you're gonna have to take the biggest steps you can. So like, one,
two,
three. And then four.
Five. What's your plan? Green light, red light, yellow light?
Four, five.
If you get it wrong, you get a baby.
Yeah, if you get it wrong, you get a baby.
And who my kid? Do I get
your
name?
Aye!
Why you fucking do it? Why you fucking do it?
Lily, like this! We gotta do a prank to my mom that my brother girlfriend is pregnant. Girl, we gonna see how this goes. I'm setting up the camera right now. So everybody outside right now, cause today is my brother's 20th birthday, as y'all seen the previous videos that I put. So yeah, I'm just gonna see how this goes.
Right there, you're my girl right here.
Move!
I hear you.
You're right here.
Dave,
mom, me and David got something to tell you.
She's pregnant.
Hey, but she can't be serious.
I can't be
serious.
She can.
No, I can't. Nigga, you can be serious when we're in the car. You can be serious right here. Switch your fat ass name. Name our son.
It's a lie.
We have fat kid.
I can't do my face. It's a lie.
Yeah, we'll lie for you.
So, we'll lie. So, hey.
No. Sí. Sí.
Wait, my usher's here, right?
We're good in there.
Hey, move. It's over there.
Should have just stayed outside.
Does it get in the angle?
She
going to
block the whole view.
Hey, I need to move from there.
Yes, hey, you got to move from there.
Yes, yes, he's saying okay.
It can see.
Revivió.
Gracias por el día.
I know y'all see me. You missed it.
You should have stayed outside.
Ow! Ya cerraron las ventanas del cuarto. Solamente son zancudos
grandes
que me tomaban. Y ya cuando. Voy a
estar como el gatito.
Y él dice cada. Oh, grande es el zancudo.
¿Lo
mataste?
No.
Chorri, viste. Mira, está mal. Hay que agarrar $5. Llama mi cinco.
Later.
Three weeks later.
taking the remote and everything. I'm gonna put a TV in the bathroom for I'm gonna miss a game when I'm playing Fortnite.
Just play on phone.
Sí, te voy a poner una. Waterproof,
coach.
Y van a cagar por ta.
Man, what's going on in there? I'm trying
to kill this fool. Voy a comprar una tele inteligente y la voy a poner ahí en el
baño. Yo voy a estar feliz, huevo. Yo todo mi
sistema. Estaba un hotel ahorita que estaba mirando. Estaba como una bathtub y tiene su tele y las toallas ahí. Yo me iba
a decir.
No te voy a poner que sí. ¿Qué cosa? Porque dije que no bajaras ni un día. Ya ven. ¿Por qué andas bajando juego?
So what?
2,000 years later.
¿Qué? ¿Qué pues nomás?
Yo me estoy esperando que Rey, que ellos quieren hablar contigo.
¿Y qué van a hablar conmigo?
Pues ellos.
No, because you're like, you're kidding.
quieres.
Ajá, ma, tú te las vas a pasar diciendo que quieres sí, nieto.
Como yo no dije que yo los quiero, ya uno se tiene que casar primero.
Por eso estamos diciendo porque lo vamos a casar.
Oh. Como ya tiene, uno cuando ya comete un error es porque ya tiene el dinero, ya tiene su.
Tengo el dinero.
$10,000 ahorrados.
Para mí, en estos casos, ¿qué van a hacer? ¿Dre tiene que ir a hablar con su tía y se va a venir para acá o qué va a pasar?
No, pues yo no sé porque. Tiene que hablar con su tía primero porque yo por eso a mí le di consejo.
No, tú.
A todas las que han andado contigo les he dicho que tienen que cuidar. Porque un embarazo no es cualquier cosa. Claro, te lo decía yo, uno tiene que cuidar porque uno no sabe. ¿Qué te dije yo? Primero termina la escuela. Porque un bebé ya ahorita ya deja de estudiar, que ya les duele la cabeza.
Pero tú no vas a permitir que Rey pare de estudiar.
No, de por sí.
Yo, a mí, I'm in school and I want to learn now, but like.
Y, un, no. Y tú también, porque uno claro te decía aquí.
So ya saben, primero se casan y de ahí la embaraza.
That is just a joke, not real.
No, es una broma. Y'all know what's up.